What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for tuning in with me today. And as you can tell, it's starting to get dark outside. My allergies are kicked up and I've got the kayak loaded. So what I'm about to do is unload the kayak and we're going to be doing some night fishing. I've got quite a few lamps. Hopefully I can get some good footage and it's actually good and you can actually see what's going on. If not, at least I'll have a good night and hopefully we can get some bigs. I missed a big one last night, so you guys stay tuned. Hopefully we can get on them. All right, guys, we're about to start this journey. Got all the rods ready. Right now it is 8:53. And I guess the biggest obstacle is gonna be how do we get on this thing? We are officially out here. Now, as far as this being okay with the association, I'm not completely sure about that. Pretty sure that I have to have certain lights on here, but I do have a red light, which does make sense to me. And we're gonna start fishing with something small, just see if the fish are out here. Alrighty, we're about to take the first cast. Slow roll this swim bait right here. He was close up to the bank too. There's one. There we go. Let's back up off that spot right there. It's tiny. But look at how they choke this dark sleeper every time. They choke it just like that. I mean, that fish really wanted that. First fish. Good deal. Guys, we're trying to get across the cove that we're fishing right now, and it's super windy. I don't know if you guys can see that, probably hear it, but it is just really windy. I'm hoping that this wind's pushing fish against these docks and in the shallow areas. We'll see. Usually this dock right here is lit up. Tonight it's not. Windy. To the next spot. As you can tell, there's a light, but out in the distance I've seen some lightning. Not a big lightning fan, so if it starts storming, I'm out of here. But I think that this light's gonna hold a fish in it for sure. We're just gonna fish this stretch down. There's good bites on this stretch. I think now's the time to break back out that finesse swim bait. Oh yeah. We're gonna speed through this bank right here for sure. Thank you.
There's one right there.
He got off. Dang, man. Second fish. 1.5 pounder. He came off this dock right here, so they're on structure. I haven't quite found a pattern yet. Thought I did, but obviously they're doing something nuts over here. Alright, to say the least, there hasn't been a whole lot of activity. We are headed to the next location now. Black and blue should do the trick. Yeah, that right there. That should do the trick for show.
There we go. He hit it when it fell back down. That might be a good one. Not a bad one.
Not a bad one. I'll take that all day of the week. On the point I was telling you guys about, they're out there. Goodness, he smoked that thing. Good 2-pounder. Yes, sir. Let's go. That was wild. Picture perfect. Yep. I knew they would hit us one day.
Oh my gosh, they're throwing it every time. Goodness, man.
But good news is they're here. Might need to switch up to a sharper hook here because this one has caught quite a few fish. So I'm gonna go ahead and tie on a different jig head here. Boom, there we go. All right, with this jig head, I can tighten the drag a little bit because it's not such a small hook. Got bumped. There's one. Straight off the bank, man.
Oh no, that's a crappie. That's a crappie. That's a crappie. No, 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 that's a crappie. Oh wow. Big crappie. We might keep that one. Wow. Wow. 2.5 pound crappie. You know what? We're gonna let him go. Alright, guys. I mean, look at that fish, dude. That is a big crappie. Did not expect to catch a big crappie tonight, boys. Did not. This is a big crappie. I mean, beautiful fish. We're gonna let him go. Stay tuned. There goes the crappie, man. Wild. But I mean, he ate that 4-inch cod tip. There's probably more of them too. There's one. I don't know if that's a bass or a crappie. Looks like a bass. Crappie, crappie, another crappie. We might have to keep one of these, man. I mean, giant crappie. We might have to keep one. These are good eating when they're this size. We might keep a couple. If we keep catching them. When these crappie thump it, they thump it too, man. They're thumping it hard. There's another one. It's probably a crappie. Crappie. I think that is a crappie, boys. That might be a bass. That's a bass. Whoa, whoa. Good looking bass, man. Probably got the lens wet. All off of Kitek. Mind you that, he choked that thing. He's peeing. Thank you, buddy. There's one. That's a little shrimp. I'm surprised this Kitek is still going. All right, we're probably gonna move along this point right here. See if we can get on a bite. I'm gonna try something that I haven't tried tonight. A lipless crank. Thank you. There's one off the lipless. He got off. Honestly, glad he did, because I probably would have got hooked by him. Moon is beautiful. There's one right there. Little tiny guy. Little tiny guy, man. There it is. Got him wakeboarding. There we go, finally. Look at his eye. Oh my. Wow. Go get healthy, bud. Goodness. Pattern's been super tough tonight. It's like 1 second you find it, next second it's miserable. Nonetheless, there's one right there. He's trying to spit it. Nope. He's hooked good though. Good hook set. Thank you, buddy. Smoked it. That's a better one. Oh, nope, nobody. Oh, there you go. He choked that. Goodness. Biggest one yet. Thank you, girl. Chill out. Chill out.
Thank you, buddy.
All right, that's probably gonna wrap it up for the night. We're gonna head in, get packed up, ready to roll back home. I absolutely have to hit this point. That's crazy. It went from being 15 mile per hour winds to being 2 mile per hour winds. It's glass. Feels like a good one. It's a good one. Best one yet. Right here. Thank you, girl. That one hit it on the fall. Thank you, sir. All right, that's gonna wrap it up. That is going to wrap it up.
So guys, getting everything wrapped up, but like you've seen in the footage, I mean, I caught a lot of fish and some crazy stuff happened. Caught two big crappies, thought about keeping one of them, but just threw them back. Super great night. And to be honest with you, it's Easter. I've got a 30 minute drive and I'm super tired, but you guys stay safe, stay blessed. Continue to let that drag sing.
Amen. 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 The pain is so confusing. Quite frankly, I might use it. Turn around and tell myself, like, T-Tat, what you doing? Had 100 chances, but I always blew it. If I told you all my struggles, then you probably think I'm stupid. Get a check just like Nike, I'ma do it. Dance in the rain, cause I've been through it. Perseverance, I'm pursuing. Close my eyes.